And please note, there is a pretty big difference between sight picture and aiming. Sight picture is what we are talking about here with making sure our rear sight and our front sight are concentric. Aiming is when you actually put the target in the center of your front aperture. So while this is an example of someone with poor aiming, their sight picture is still really good, and they are actually going to hit exactly where you see in the front of the aperture.